ASMR. Today, we are going to be sharpening some pencils. So, these are obviously Christmas-themed pencils. There's some winter ones thrown in, but it's pretty exclusively red and green as a color scheme. I bought them in a pack. I believe that there were 25, and now we can count to see how many I have left. Alright. Let's see. 18 pencils to sharpen today, which is very exciting. That's gonna be the main goal of this video tonight. Just give you some visuals of the pencil sharpening and then the sounds themselves. Alright, what do you think that we should start with? Any specific one that really catches your eye? I'll go around one more time. Oh, stop. Yeah, that seems like a good place to start for me too. The pencil sharpener that we're going to be using has this small side for pencils, and this large side for like crayons and larger pencils. You know how you can buy those really fat ones. Alright, let's get this eraser on here and let's begin sharpening. Let me get a good grip on this. Nope, we still got a tip. Alright, thought that we broke it off there for a second. And there we go. Sharpened pencil. Good to write with. Pretty sturdy. Doesn't come undone when I press it, so that's good. Alright, we'll put that into our done pile. Now, let's look for another one. See any? Right here. Do you mind if I touch your face? Thank you. Alright. So now, let's try this large side. See how that works out for us. Make sure the head is on. There we go. Another one sharpened, easily writable. Pew, 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 pew. And that'll go into our done pile too. Let's just move that over. Alright. We are blazing through these. Let's pick a different side. one do you think? Outside or middle? Middle. Alright. Show you. There's some change in the bottom of this. Yeah, this one's weird. Let's look at this one. This one is a bell, but it's got this super cool pattern. Bell is a little ugly, but that's okay. So, we'll use the small side again. Not really sharpened. Let's try one more time. Where I would like it to be, just kind of a stubby right now. Boy, this one is not moving from that little stubby. Oh, there we go. Pretty sharp. Fantastic. So that'll go in the mud pile. Okay. Now I'll pick one. Let's do a snowman. I think that this one's pretty cute. Alright. I'll do that small side once again. The lead of one of them stuck in it. Now I think it'll sharpen a little bit better. There we go. Fantastic. Alright. Four down, which means we have sharpener, and I'm just going to sharpen, 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 sharpen. might have broken it off. No, it's good. Alright, so which of these do you think that you're going to pick? Which of these do you think you are going to pick? This large one again. Large sharpener. Sharp. All right, we're starting to well, I need it, but that's okay. That one's gonna go to the bottom. Alright. Ooh, I have just the one that we can do next. This. This. This one I actually had tried to sharpen. This is the fourth time that I'm trying to film this. Everybody in my house would be very, very loud, and one time I forgot to turn off the camera. Broken again. That's okay. Okay, let's try it to be kind of an even point. There we go. Sharpened once again. Alright. I think that we are all out of duplicates now. So now these ones are all going to be original. You want to pick. This one. And this little glove right here, and this little skirt right here, matches the pencil. Just gonna clean all of that out, all the gunk out. That's a weird little point to it. But that one is going to be sharpened. Alright, I'll do a pull for us. Whoop. Stand there. In the spiral design again. Good as we're gonna get for this one. Little tiny over here, but really long right here. Seems to be a little bit stuck, but that was our Santa hat. Alright, let's do another twirly one. This one is gonna have a mitten on the top. Alright. Do this one. This one's gonna be a little stubby one. Different kind of sharpen. That was our mitten. Don't these make a great set together? Alright. Only just a few. Two smaller holes. Swoop, 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 across this one. Alright, this one's got a weird little sharpen to it, but it works. Okay, now we are down to our final four. 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, let's pick one of these. So we have two red. Swirly. Let's pick one more swirly first. Which of these? Yeah. Let's do a snowman once again. This one's a little funny because his eyes are too close together. Ooh, this one thinks a little ugly. Ooh, this one might not be good. This one might be like rotted or something. Hang on. Yeah, this one. Glad that this one wasn't our final one. Do you see how it's not cutting evenly? The eraser off and throw that away, but I will keep this little guy. These erasers are really great. Usually these ones that come on it aren't that good. These ones are great. Okay. Let's try a different one then. This one sharpened beautifully. I'll set that down there. And finally, he's got a little indent. Oh my goodness, what is we on? Okay. This is our second to last one. Alright, this one did quite well. Little face indent. Alright, now do you remember what our last one is going to be then? It's red. And it's this little Christmas tree. How cute is that? Alright, let's do this last one. So, after one casualty, we ended up with 17. Sharpened, and with their little caps. Alright, so I'm just going to set these back and get them all in.